The courses that we offered in our department are games development, 3D computer animation, digital design and web development. We also offer computer science programs, software development, cybersecurity programs, and we also offer networking programs.
My interest in computing started quite recently. I noticed that I was quite interested in learning to make websites of my own. I have a big interest in making music, so I want to sort of get my music out there. So what we get to do in this course is build a website. One of the good things about that is you get to choose what you want to create based on what you are interested in. We also get to develop apps, which has been very interesting to me personally because it's something I've never experienced or done before. So learning to do that, it's been very rewarding.
Computers always interested me. It was natural to study computer, to be honest. I don't think I even thought of anything else. I think the academic environment, meeting other people who are like-minded, who wants to study, pushes me on to do better. The teaching here has been brilliant. It's the best, to be honest, I've seen in my life. And I've seen a few colleges, I've seen a few schools. It genuinely was eye-opening to see how much teachers helped me and how hard they worked. And I think City of Glasgow College is the best college, not because they have most beautiful and new building, but because I think they have the best teachers.
We've seen students move on to a variety of universities. We've also had students who, through university or leaving directly from college, have moved straight into the industry as designers, web designers, application developers, project managers. There are quite a range of different careers that students with computing disciplines can actually move into.
This course will help me going hopefully into universities for bachelor's degree, and after that my ambition is I want to become a teacher, and I think this is the best first step I could have taken.
As for what I want to do in the future, it's still up in the air, but applying here and starting to actually study has helped me to sort of slowly figure things out little by little. I've definitely decided that I want computing to be part of my future.